going to be a video series on our little 5-acre block we bought in southeast Queensland. Unfortunately, the previous owners were overgrown with lantana. That's a little mosquito pit that we're working on filling in. And that's all the lantana we've cleared so far. And eventually, that site there is going to be our shed home. 14 by 10 with 10 by 6 mezzanine floor upstairs for the master bedroom. That shed is on site. It was on site, as was the caravan and the garden shed. And yeah, it goes all the way back through there. Plenty of exotic trees, non-native trees, not exotics, but non-native. And yeah, slowly but surely we'll get it done. Unfortunately, with the lantana the way it is, it has killed a lot of the trees. Hopefully we can save what we can. As you can see, but yeah, just gotta persevere and try and get it fixed and clean up previous owner's rubbish. And yeah, fill in the mosquito pit and eventually put a dam further down the paddock there, down the block. But yeah, macadamia trees that are there. There is a bunch of pines up the back there, some other pines. It all takes time and buying excavators and bobcats to do this work. But we'll get there.